bounce from the front of their heads from an area called the vellum. It bounces off the object in front of them and then returns back to them. So they get a very good mental image of their surroundings. And that's exactly why, when you made some noise in the water, it was enough to capture your attention.